By a vote of the senators in both parties, he's the most respected member of the United States Senate, Howard Baker. He is the Republican leader of the Senate, chosen unanimously, and now he is running for president. Howard Baker. He started revenue sharing, was vice chairman of the Watergate hearings, and stopped the SALT II treaty. Listen to his campaign. It's different. A lot of people run for president. Baker tells you what he'll do as president.